All of a sudden, going fishing, wasn't such an imposition. And I went 3 times that year, I lost my dad. Well, I finally read the good book, and I took a good long hard look at what I'd do if I could do it all again.